Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to log into Zenith Bank mobile app on phone. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Zenith Bank account on your mobile app, first open your Zenith Bank mobile app on your phone. Make sure to install it, guys. And after you install it, this kind of interface will appear where there is the login button at the first screen. Tap on login. And from over here, guys, you will be required to enter your account number, whichever may it be. And after that, enter your password which you had created or registered at the Zenith Bank mobile app at the time of your creation. And after entering account number and your password, simply click on the sign in button over here and then you'll be logged into your Zenith Bank on your phone. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always retrieve or reset your account's password by tapping on the forward password button over here. And if you, after you tap on it, you will be taken to a retrieval system of your password. You can go through it. That being said, guys, this is how you log into your Zenith Bank mobile app on your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.